I'm thread painting my orange tip butterfly with long and short stitches. The pattern is from my new book, Floral Spring Embroidery Patterns. You can see this orange tip butterfly on the back cover of the book. I used single strands of white and orange thread to thread paint the top wings and white for the lower wings. Floral Spring Embroidery Patterns is the third book in my new embroidery pattern series. It has over 50 floral and spring theme embroidery patterns.